In fact, Desmond got that big hit on Sunday. And look at that ball leave the ballpark. A rocket to left field. The Nats lead 8-3. He and Desmond is suddenly on an RBI binge.
And those last two swings were a product of last inning. Derek Lowe is still sucking gas out there after a long fourth inning. Gets right back on the mound for the fifth. A little damage, a triple and a home run. And that'll do it for Lowe. What a great swing by Ian Desmond.